Alright, let's go. Do I have my... I don't have any... cutting materials. Anyways, doesn't fucking matter. We're just gonna like... you know, get in here. Yeah, I will actually need something to open this up, but... just gonna use this little thing. Not actually poke the packs, you know? This is tough. Jesus Christ. They've done a better job at like... keeping these sealed than any other set, like, in the last few years. Oh, everybody is gonna hate me for opening this, like, opening this box in this way. I'm very sorry. Let me know if the audio is any good as well, like, the music and stuff, and my voice. Not that my voice is gonna get any better, but still. So, last Saturday evening, I had a live stream with Miss Belgium and some other guys. It was actually very cool. And I also have a picture of Miss Belgium. It was a very, very fun time, yeah. So anyways, let's get into the opening. There are 36 packs in this box. I will actually have to get a pair of scissors because I can't seem to open even the first pack, and this is okay. Jesus Christ. We will get there eventually. I don't really care if the packs get like smothered up. We already have a white code card. Also, here you go to the people who want to claim the code cards, of course. So you guys also get something back from it. Anyways, we're starting off with the metal energy. The only card we actually want is the rainbow Pikachu, of course. And not really anything else besides that. And the first one is a Bea full art to kick it off. What the hell? How do we get like... this is the first pack of the whole box I open and it's already a full art trainer. That's very nice actually. Very happy with this pull. I'll sleeve it right up. Put it in a top loader as well, of course. There we go. Gotta do that so it gets in. Like this. Alright, that's our first... our first pull. From the 36 packs. Oh wait, this one needs to go here. I'm trying to separate like the bulk and the reverses and the hollows and stuff. Yeah, I will get a pair of scissors. Be right back, like I can't open you actually. Alright, let's go. So welcome everyone to the stream. I'm glad you guys are here. It's been some time since I've done a stream as well. This time around, not a white and green code card. But still, we have a chance on getting an amazing rare. Which would also be very nice. And like, I have an amazing rare Celebi and a Zacian. So the one I want right now are Rayquaza and Jirachi would be very cool to get. It's a Voltorb reverse, it's not amazing rare. And a regular rare Executor. Still, I can't complain, like the first pack we opened, already full art trainer. Don't think we can get that lucky. Unlike every other box though. The only thing I actually want is like the rainbow Pikachu. Which would be awesome to get in this box, like oh my god. I still want to get it, like jeez, it's such a nice card. I'll probably put it up for sale as well. But just like the feeling of getting it. It's a reverse fellow and a regular rare. Lucario, so we didn't get... I keep like switching up the packs, like I'm stacking my bulk to the left of my booster box. So when my booster box is empty, I will have like a complete stack of cards that I can just put in there. Yo! How are you doing, Fabrice, is it right? How are you doing, man? Welcome to the stream, welcome back. Did you watch the stream from Saturday in the evening? I mean, I had a lot of fun, but there were some speculations. But we did our best and we actually had a very good time, to be honest. Yo, thank you for the subscription! 3 months in a row as well! Damn. I really need to get some emotes, man. I really need to get some emotes. Thank you so much for this description. Very good. So, we already got the Full Art Trainer Bea on the first pack that we opened, actually. Which is very cool. Like, I didn't expect to get so lucky on the first pack we opened. We get a Sableye, however you want to pronounce it, Reavers, Hollow. And the Hollow Zygarde. Okay, so I'm actually gonna put these to the side and get the bulk on the other side again. I was like waiting so long to open this booster box as well, and I thought like, why would I open it in like three parts? I just want to open it all in one stream, so this complete box is getting open tonight. We get another white and green code card. I will put some aside to like post on Instagram as well, so if you follow me on Instagram, you will see some code cards once in a while on my story as well. I just do that to like get some followers. I didn't come up with the idea, it was my friend Geoffrey who did. Belgian Collector 89 and YO SHIT! YO! We got the Raikou Amazing Rare, I didn't expect that one. Hey, what the hell? And we still have like, it was a white and green code card, so we still have one pull after this. Oh, look at the shit! Oh my god, that's amazing. These are amazing pulls. So we got a Pikachu VMAX and a Raikou Amazing Rare in the same pack. You open three Sir Farfetch boxes with one Evolutions pack in every box. You got the whole Charizard and then, oh damn. Well, I don't know if you watched Saturday evening stream from me with together with Miss Belgium. Julie Bone, which is a model and influencer on Instagram. Also Quinton Docks, who participated in Temptation Island 2019 as a YouTuber. So I was a part of the stream and I got on the stream and they called me the Pokemaster, which I mean, I fucking loved it. Miss Belgium herself called me the Pokemaster, which is insane. Also, thank you so much, Wizard, for the Chili Bone, not Boner, Bone. Thank you so much for the follow, Wizard. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing good this evening. Also, this psychic card, I need to keep this aside. As you know, with every purchase people do for me, I will actually sign a psychic energy card because, oh my god, I can't even pick it up. I will sign a psychic energy card because I love Mew. It's my favorite Pokemon together with Celebi. And yeah, Mew is psychic, so that's why. So we got a Skiddo reverse and we got... Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god, guys, where are you all? Did you see this? Oh my god, so how do we do this? What the fuck? We pull these two in the same pack, one pack later we pull. Oh my god. Hey yo, I should just quit. I should just like, look at this. How many packs did I open? Like 4, 5, maybe 6 or 7? 30. There are 30 packs left? I only opened 6 packs? There are 30 packs left. End of the stream, guys. See you later. I streamed for 10 minutes. It's fine, we got it. No. Holy Jesus Christ. I'm actually gonna... Oh my god. Anyone want to buy packs? Hello. Only second time I see a rainbow pickup pulled in a stream and I watch up. Yeah, man. Like, if you're here, I pull all of the rainbows. Were you here last stream? I pulled the Alistair rainbow as well. The trainer card. And weren't you also there when I got the rainbow Charizard? I'm getting like all of the rainbows, like... Oh man, there are so many rainbows and I always get like the best one. This is insane. Yo. Holy damn, oh my god. Okay, so... After that we're gonna continue. Probably not gonna get anything like... That will top that, or it's in like, oh, actually a rare reverse. I want to be in February. Yeah, man, me too. I ordered 5 Shiny Star V-Boxes from Japan, which will probably be, wow, nice. Which will probably be delivered this week. I think tomorrow maybe, or Wednesday. Which I'm actually gonna like organize to sell the packs and open like one box on stream. When all of the packs are sold, and keep one of them for myself, of course. That way, yeah, I can open some packs for fun on stream, which would be cool, of course. Also make a video about it. Yeah, I will have to like edit this whole stream afterwards. Make a YouTube video about it because holy damn. Japan cars, yeah, they are so good. The quality from Japan is also so amazing. We got a Girafarik reverse holo. Also guys, Girafarik spelled backwards is still Girafarik. Let's go. And Flareon, that's nice, that's nice. I like Flareon. Actually, all of the evolutions, of course. They should send some Japanese guys to make the English. Yeah, they should actually, holy shit. Or actually like educate the whole English printing factory. So like how they should actually print the cards. Keeping some codes aside as well to put on Instagram stuff. Anyways, holy fuck man, how did we actually do this? We got a rainbow goddamn Pikachu. And he's so fat, I love it. He's so goddamn chubby, it's cute bro, holy damn. Like it's Corona, so I mean, ooh Charmander, I'm gonna put that on the side as well. Yeah, I mean, I don't mind if he's fat, it's Corona, so I'm also getting fat, the gyms are closed. I did get a home gym like a week ago, which I can do like bench press, do some leg extensions, some, what else can I do? Hamstrings, shoulder press, incline press. Yeah, I can do so much, man. Like even flies, it has like these things I can like do that. It's amazing actually. So I can actually train a little bit from home. My god, my heart is still like raced so high just because of that pool, man. Like this card is worth like almost up to 300 euros, which is just insane. 300 euros. Also, anyone wanna buy packs, 5 euros each. I'll even include shipping, I don't even care. As long as you're not from like fucking America or something like that, you know. Then I can actually include it. A Shuckle Reverse! We haven't actually seen that one yet. And a Manatric Regulaire. Fuck man. Also, have I told you that Miss Belgium called me the Pokemaster? End of December I got 5 Champions Path, ETBs coming. But I'm gonna send them to you so you can open them and pull me 2 Zard. Mate, like, how many packs is that? 50 packs. Out of 50 packs, my first 50 packs, I opened 3 Charizards, 2 Shinies. Wait, did I get 2 Shinies and Rainbow within 50 packs? I had 2 Shinies within 22 packs, so I mean, you might as well just do that. Because damn, my luck on that is insane. And I'm gonna get copyrighted for the song, but I don't even care. It's not like I make any revenue either. Yo, let's go. Can you actually get like 2 rainbows in one opening? Like imagine. Tough guy, like a really rough guy. Fighting energy. We're gonna fight for a second rainbow. Shuckle, Rockruff, Whismur, Trubbish, Dynamo, Globopus. I also have 3 Champions Path Elite Trainer boxes on the way. We got a Galarian, Darmanit, and V, and like these are not even like that crazy anymore since all of the pulls we've had 4 of these pulls in like 6 packs. So these are like, eh, okay, thank you. Open my first EB Champions Path, got 1 shot. Oh my god, me too. So I ordered like 3 artworks. Yeah, like 3 sets of the full artwork. And I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna open them, you never know. Second pack I open, like I swear to god, the second pack I open, I had the shiny Charizard V actually. Which was so insane. Also, Beedrill, rare reverse holo, very nice pull as well. I mean like, it's something, you know. I also have 7 more Hidden Fates Elite Trainer boxes on the way that I pre-ordered, but those will like arrive when, like in January. So I'm about to open 2 of those. Because I don't have a shiny Charizard from Hidden Fates yet, so maybe we can actually get that one, which would be insane. Also, everyone joining the stream, welcome to the stream, let's get some luck. I mean, I don't think I can get any more lucky than this. This is actually like, fuck me man, like, Jesus Christ. I remember that Rainbow Sword was, yeah, that was insane man, I still have a clip. Too bad my microphone was like fucked and didn't work. Ooh, reverse Flareon, I like that. And a Lycanroc, that's actually very nice card, this reverse Flareon. Yeah, I like that. Yo! Floof, how you doing? Look, we pulled a Charmander as well. Welcome to the stream, Floof. Vivid Booster? Bro, a complete goddamn box, you know? That's what's up. If you want to buy packs, 5 euros. Like, if you're in Belgium or in the Netherlands, actually. Then I will open one for you. It's just because of the shipping, like, it's 5 euros, including shipping, which is, like, cheap as hell, you know? And you get a chance of getting something good. But, yeah, I did pull this one. Which one are you hinting next? I don't even know. I want the full art Nissa. It's like a trainer card. Nissa is a trainer as well. It's an amazing card. So that's the next one. Oh, also the Pikachu V. Oh my god, I haven't had... Like, I have this one. If I get the Pikachu V in this booster box, I will have, like, all of the Pikachus. Also the Pikachu full art. Damn. There are 4 Pikachus in total in this set. Which is insane, actually. The full art is so amazing. It's like Pikachu completely with, like, a pink background. So that's the one that I'm actually looking forward to. Ninjask and a Zapdos Holo. Okay, that's nice, that's cool. Can you hide a QR code? If not, you can. Oh, if not, yeah, okay, I see. I will try to. I'll do my best. Yuki TV, also welcome to the stream. I haven't even said that, yeah, I'm so sorry. How are you guys doing? Fluff, how are you doing? Yo, thanks for the follow, Yuki. If I can call you Yuki. Okay, so hide the damn QR code so it's like that. So it's fair for everyone. Also, once in a while, I will keep a code card aside, like I've had 3 aside now, that I will share on the story of my Instagram, which you can find down in the description. There will be like a logo of like, yeah, a picture with a Pokeball, and if you click... Did I do it twice? I did it twice, didn't I? Okay, wait, we're actually gonna like put the reverses back with the good card as well. Yeah, I did it twice. Oh my god, I messed up. Hey, thank you, Yuki. Thank you so much for the compliment. I really appreciate it. So we got a Zygarde reverse, which I'm actually gonna keep. We got a Zygarde holo as well a few packs ago. Hey, oh, but I still can't believe we got the Rainbow Pikachu, man. Jesus Christ. It's also gonna be up for sale as well, though. Like, I need to pay some bills. So I'm very actually happy that I pulled this one. Oh my god. This will actually save me a little bit. I was about to sell my Charizards, but yeah, now I'm just gonna sell this Pikachu. I'm not sure if I can get another full art, actually. Like, I have one full art. I don't know if this one is considered as well with the full art, because last box... Oh shit, yeah. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, man, I forgot. I hope you still got it. I didn't think about it, I'm sorry. I'll try to like keep it in mind to hide the QR code for you. Another psychic energy! We keep these aside as well, so if you have any psychic energies left over and you don't need them, yeah, I can pay shipping if you want to send them to me for free. Nah, I'm not gonna beg for them, so yeah. So we got a reverse Karalis and a holo Tornadus. I didn't even know that Tornadus was in this set. Like, I never look at which cards that are in the set, just so that I can get surprised. Of course, I did look up the Pikachus. I'm actually gonna show you. People who get it by QR code get it too fast. They can't. Yeah, it's annoying that they... Like, I get the fact that there's a QR code, but for like these cases when I want to show the code, yeah, it's a bummer that there are. So this is the Pikachu full art, which I still want. It's like a pink background with the Pikachu on it, which is actually like the pre-corona Pikachu when he was still able to go to the gym, you know? 15 December, I'm ordering a second mystery book. Hey bro, what did you actually get from the other one? What did you get from the 500 euro mystery box? I'm actually curious. I don't think that I've asked you before, or if you've opened it since last time I streamed. I don't know. But I would love to know. Yo, we got another white and green code card. I will put this one at the side, so follow my Instagram down below. And I will actually, after the stream, put 2 on my story. So you can get those as well. Which will be maybe easier than here, I'm not sure. Like, just follow me and you'll see whenever I post them. Of course, those could be like gone in seconds as well. We got a reverse electric. Now, will we get a full art Pikachu or a Pikachu V? It's an Orbeetle V! Okay, so we've actually pulled an Orbeetle V in my previous booster box, but we're not gonna complain. It's another one to add to the collection. Also another one that's gonna be available on sale on my second-hand market link on my Discord. Oh my god, Julie, I would love to get your Dark Charizard, like, jeez. I don't- look, it's a sign. It's a sign, Floof. Charmander just got out, so it's actually a sign that you need to give me that dark Charizard. So let me cover this up. So you all get like a fair chance of filling in the code. Good luck on actually like what you get inside. And the psychic energy, like, I don't know, Floof, what can be more of a sign? And the Charmeleon, like, hey, like if there's a Charizard in the back, like, come on, you gotta give me it if there's a Charizard in the back of this. Or like a reverse Charizard, you never know. Or an amazing rare? It's a Trubbish and a Manectric regular rare. Too bad it isn't a Charizard, otherwise we would have gotten the complete like Charizard evolutions in one pack. Which would be Charmander, Charmeleon and Charizard of course. I think we are about halfway through the box. I can't open this one, so I have to use my scissors. I'm like, Jesus Christ, man, this is getting a mess here. It's full of packs. Just imagine Charmander, Charmeleon. Man, like, I was actually... Oh my god, I was actually thinking that would actually happen. That would be very funny. To get those three in one pack. It's possible though, it's possible. So like, we got these two in one pack. I mean, I can't complain, you know. Oh, look, this is Nessa. So I want this one in full art. Also the Pikachu full art, of course. And the Pikachu V. I haven't gotten the Pikachu V. Pikachu V is so... It's like the most cool looking V card. There's another Charmander, like I swear to god. Do I keep these aside, Charmanders? I don't know. We just want the Pikachus though. Ah, it's a Genesect holo. Okay. Not too bad, but not too great at all. But it's something, you know? Actually gonna get like the Celebi now. Bad loot. Ah, from the pack? Like from the online pack? Don't worry, man, you'll get another one. See, Champions Path, Vivid, wait, what? Champions Path packs. Oh, what you got from the thing. Okay, wait, let me read that out, actually. So we got Champions Path packs, you got a Vivid Box seal, so a booster box, I guess. Undaunted pack, PZ9, Evolutions Lucario, some tins, a base set 2, Grasshopper deck. Ooh, that's actually nice, a sealed product from a base set 2, that's nice. And many more, it was totally worth it. Got like around 50 to 100 over the... Yo, that's actually nice. Where did you get the mystery box from? Not that I'm gonna buy a mystery box because I got bills to pay. I can't like do that actually. Because to like sell everything will take some time as well. Pika, ayo. Hey, you know what's up, man. You know what's up. You know I'm the Pikachu hunter, bro. Another Charmander. Let's go. Pikachu's gift! Hey, Pikachu's gift! Thank you for the follow! Damn! Welcome to the stream, bro! As we pull a Terrakion. That would be cool if I actually pulled a Pikachu V-card or something right now. But welcome to the stream! Oh, and flashcards! I see, nice! I didn't know flashcards actually sold mystery boxes. Well, I've heard good things from flashcards. Like, 5 years back until now, always good stuff. I bought like a bulk of Reaver's Legendary Collection cards. I think I spoke to him like 2 hours straight, showed him pictures of every single card to talk about them as well. To see like what's everything worth and all, and he helped me a lot back in the day, but yeah. I mean, I don't talk to them that much anymore. Sometimes I do, of course. I did actually get one booster box, I think it's this one. I actually got this booster box from Flashcards with the Rainbow Pikachu in, so I will have to thank them and like send them the clip of me pulling it together with the Raikou and the Pikachu VMAX, of course. Excadrill. Did we have a... We had a white and green code card, right? So please, a Pikachu. It's a holo Zergrom. How many holos are in a booster box? There are actually a lot of them I see. I mean, I've pulled a lot of holos yet. So yeah, like, oh my god, like, I remember Miss Belgium was asking me how many cards I had, and I was like, yeah, like 9,000 to 10,000, but like, this is the reason why. All of these cards are from this booster box so far, and we're like just halfway through. So that's why I have this many cards. Like, it's not like those are worth a lot. I should actually start selling my bulk as well. Also, Joffrey, if you're still looking for a rainbow Pikachu VMAX, let me know. I can sort you out with this one. 1,000 euros just for you. Special offer. Nah, I'm just kidding, bro. I'm just kidding. I'll give it to you for like, I don't know. 250. 250, bro. Because it's fucking awful sending. Happy to be here since you're looking for Chunkichu if you pull him. I'll give away 3 Vivid Voltage codes for your audience if you're okay with that. Mate, like, of course I'm okay with that. And we pulled this one on the 6th pack. So what happened was, I'm just gonna do this one pack first. Wait, one second. So what happened, I pulled the Amazing Rare Raikou. Right behind the Amazing Rare Raikou was the Pikachu VMAX. One pack later, so the 6th pack I was opening, we pulled the Rainbow Pikachu. And that was actually the moment Fabi joined the stream. And then we got it. And we got a Talonflame V. I've seen this card so many times. Also, like, GeoGamer that's in the stream right now, he has his own YouTube channel as well. Belgian Collector 89, go check him out. He has like 9 of these cards. He's opened a lot of packs and he has like 9 of these cards. I don't even know if he has a Rainbow Pikachu, I'm not actually sure. I swear on my kill, I will not spend any more money on cards until February. Mate, that's the same thing that I said. I was like to my friends, like, I'm not spending any money until Shiny Star V comes out. I bought a Bear Walker skateboard that's on the way. I bought Vivid Voltage booster boxes, which wasn't actually my plan on doing. I mean, I couldn't keep my word actually, so I bought some cards as well. It's hard to say, like, I'm not gonna buy anything until like February. Also, these code cards that I'm keeping on site are gonna be on my story on Instagram. I'm gonna post 2 later after the stream. I'll begin to spend money on Pokemon cards. I mean, you can. 5 euros a pack, floof. I still have a lot left, actually. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I have 13 packs left, so 13 packs able to buy. No, he doesn't have a Rainbow Pika, and you know it. Thanks for the shout-out, mate. Yeah, no, oh yeah, I was talking about that. So, Belgian Collector 89 is actually GeoGamer 89 on the stream right now. He has his own YouTube channel and opens some packs as well on there. It's actually very nice to watch and relaxing as well on an evening like this. This is our second full art. I mean, I'm so happy, but I wanted to Pikachu, but oh my god, it's so fucking nice. Okay, we got a Galarian Surfaced V full art. I love this card, it's such a nice artwork. The centering though, like, on the top it's very thin, so it's a bit off. That's his YouTube channel, go subscribe to him, check him out, likes videos. He actually did an opening of like the Vivid Voltage, how is it called? You know those start and battle decks? Those pre-release kits? Bro, he opened 4 and he got 2 Charizards. 2 goddamn Charizards out of 4 of the sealed pre-release kits. I couldn't come up with the word anymore. We got a Lightning Energy. But it's a green Koka, so yeah, I was like, maybe this is a sign, but I don't think it is. Also, I'm gonna try to edit this stream after because we pulled these amazing cards, so I gotta put this up on YouTube. We got a reverse Chimecho and a Manic Trick again, regular rare. This is a song for Joffrey as well, he also collects whiskey. Yeah, whiskey. I didn't even know, like, man, yeah, the kits are expensive. I think they were like 75 euro away a few weeks ago when they were available on like Facebook groups and stuff. Yeah, man, they're so expensive. I didn't buy any just because of the reason that they are this expensive. Also, by the way, we can still get an amazing rod even though if the code card is actually green. So, doesn't even matter if it's a green code card or not. Also, Don Sanderio, welcome to the stream. Hey, thank you for joining in on Saturday evening as well. Wanna play van The Prophet? What do you wanna play from The Prophet? Yeah, it's like 25% chance on Azar, so he got 2 out of 4, man. He also got a Snorlax and 2 Snorlax? I'm not even sure anymore. This is the song that you were referring to, otherwise, yeah, just kill me, you know. Also, thank you, Don Sanderio, for tuning in on the Saturday's night live stream. And I really appreciate the good words. It's a regular Clefable. Yeah, I even forgot, like, what the code card was, if it was green or not. Oh my god, yeah, it's this song, of course I know, what the fuck?
Wait, one for the night, two for the name, bing, 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 one for the night, two. We don't play.
Aye, nice. I'm getting hyped up now because of that, thank you very much. Oh, I need a drink, man. My throat is like... Oh yeah, man. I didn't have any internet or Wi-Fi since Thursday. I didn't have Wi-Fi for Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and like today. I'm gonna keep this on aside as well. Crab Racer, man. I don't know, bro. That's such like a catchy tune, to be honest, but it's like the same over and over. I could play it, I'll play it after the song is over, is done. It was a white and green code card, I just want a Pikachu, please. So we got an Electros, Reverse Holo, which is a rare as well, which is already nice. Why is there a Wailord in this set, bro? It's called Vivid Voltage and they put a Wailord, which is just a big... Wail? I mean, it's the Lord of Wails. Actually, fun fact, Wailord is the biggest Pokemon out there. There's no Pokemon that's actually bigger than this one. I've been trying to gather enough candy to evolve my Wailmer on Pokemon Go. Just because I want to like put the Wailord in AR in my room. Just to see like how big it is compared to my room. I've already like spawned Rayquaza, but my phone said yeah, not enough space for the Pokemon and I had to move back. But I couldn't because my room was too small to move back. So I guess I need to go to like the ocean, pull up the Wailord in the middle of the ocean. Sorry, I maybe didn't hide it fast enough, but I tried. Yeah, I didn't know there was a Wailord in this set, bro. What the hell? What's Pokemon doing, man? They put Charizard in here, they put a Charizard, but not even a holo Charizard, but they put a... Wow, Girafarig backwards, also Girafarig, just saying. Okay, Jesus Christ. Oh, Wailmer, yeah, this goddamn guy. Jeez. So they put in a Wailord holo, but not even a Charizard. Oh, reverse holo! Right as I was saying, let's go! Oh. Hey, yo, we got a reverse Charizard. Just like on the stream from Saturday night. Oh, jeez, guy. I tried to put my elbow down, but there wasn't anything here, so I was like, boom. Hey, yo, Royal Blaze OP. It is? This attack does 50 more damage for each Liam card in your, your Discord pile. So you just gotta, like, smack them down and say, like, hey, yo, Liam, can you just, like, go to my Discord pile? Hey, yo, that's sick. So now I got the regular Charizard, I got the reverse holo Charizard, and I actually got the shattered holo Charizard. Hell yeah. Also for everyone, like, Pikachu won't know this, Pikachu's Gift I mean, some others as well. I did a stream Saturday night with Miss Belgium. me, this guy. Together with Miss Belgium and some other model and another guy. That wanted to open a Evolutions booster box and I bought 3 packs of them. And the card I wanted was the reverse holo Charizard from Evolutions because I already have the holo. But I still needed the reverse holo for my own binder collection. So I bought three packs, and like the second or the third pack they opened, I was like, oh my god, what's gonna be? And they were like looking at the reverse holo, but I didn't see it because I was also like sitting with them, and she was showing it like to the camera. So I was like behind it. I was like, what did you pull? What did you pull? I don't know. Like everybody was freaking out. She turned it out and I see the chair just reversal and I was like, oh my god, bro. Holy damn. Just watch Thor's Charizard deck video. How do you... Oh! 4 liens in... Oh my god, 4 liens. That's like 300 damage in total then. Hey, that's actually sick, man. That's actually sick. Those are some... Oh my god, man. I'm fucking up this pack so much. Those are some good tactics, actually. So here you go. Another code card for you guys. Yeah, I had a fun time on Saturday night. I actually have some pictures as well with them, so that's nice. Yo! Fire energy. We still need to get this reverse, this amazing rare. Please be a Jirachi, Rayquaza, or another Celebi, because I love Celebi, everybody knows. It's a reverse Fanfi. And we got a Fortress, regular rare. No Pikachu yet, I mean we already pulled 2 Pikachus, but no Pikachu V. Which is the next one that I'm hunting for, because we already pulled 2 Full Arts, so I don't think there will be another Full Art in this booster box. I mean, I can't complain. Yeah, man, we're waiting for the Pikachu. One of Pikachu and of any kind, and I'll give you 3 codes. Yeah, but I think the only 2 Pikachus that I can still get is the V and the Full Art. But yeah, we already pulled 2 Full Arts. So I think the only Pikachu we can still pull is a Pikachu V card. But we got a Lightning Energy, so this might be a sign of a Pikachu. As we pull a Shuckle Cameron, like... Why didn't they put a Pikachu in his, like, beak? Like, in the game, when you do it, he actually gets a Pikachu. Hello, Dragation. Yeah, welcome to you too, man. Jesus Christ, man. The first thing you say is lop. Bro, like, just let me be me, you know? So this is actually the Pokemon that he has in his beak, and we got a... Hey. Oh, it was actually just a green code card. I didn't even see. But we got a Vaporeon, which is actually also a very nice card. Because we all love the evolutions, of course. How are you doing, Dragation? I haven't heard you in a while. I mean, I've been stuck at home without internet for the last 4 days. The first thing you do as your internet is back, Pokemon. Bro, no, man. I played some Dota this afternoon and I had the sickest axe game, I swear to God. Dragonation! Yeah, man. I had the sickest game, man. Jesus Christ. It was like an hour and 10 minutes game long. We made such a big comeback. We had mega games for like 20 minutes long as well. And I mean, I was Axe. I'm just like professional Seb level Axe kind of stuff. So another Psychic Energy card, which is really nice. Imagine playing Snooze. Yeah, bro, I couldn't, like, you know, I told, you can't say this to anyone. I told my job that they would come like around 2, between 2 and 6 p.m. And I had to stay home. So for my internet to come back. But they came like 5 minutes before 1 o'clock. So in the afternoon, I just sat back, played some games. You get a holo Duraludon. Come on, man. You just need this Pikachu V. Yeah, I got some great pulls so far, though. That sure is an A plus. Yeah, it is, man. It is. It's insane. Hey, yo, we need to get. Hey, my stack is growing very big. My stack. Nothing else. My stack, you know. Jeez. Calm yourself, guys. Oh my god, man. These packs are annoying to open. I don't know. Some of them are so well glued, like, I couldn't even, like, rip this open. Some of them are so loose, it's insane. We still need to get this. Why didn't they put in an amazing Pikachu there? Dodolader? Of course, man. Of course, Dodolader. Jeez. How many packs left? 5, 6, 7. 8 packs left. 8 packs left, and we still have to pull the second amazing rare. So already what I can see, this is the last card. Look at the top of that. If you can, like, I mean, I see it and it's like whitening all over the place. It's insane. Got a fighting energy, a beauty. I got a burp, jeez. Okay, actually, Shuckle, Nuzleaf, Drillbur, Oshawott, Duskull, Ferroseed, Ryloo, a Reverse, Milkery, and a Crocodile. Regular rare. We just pulled a reverse Crocodile on the last pack as well. If I pull the amazing rare in one of these, I will actually save this booster pack because it has the Celebi artwork on it and Celebi is my favorite Pokemon, so I just want to keep that one. Jesus, man, I got like... Yeah, whatever. Doesn't matter. Who saves empty booster packs anyways, you know? So another code card, let me know if you actually get like... If you get the Charizard or any Pikachu in the online TCG codes that I'm giving out. Will a Dark Energy, an extra girl, Nuzleaf. Do I actually like have to read out these names? I never do it. Because I only do it like when I don't know what to talk about. So I guess whenever I'm pronouncing the names of Pokemon, you can just think like, okay, so he doesn't know what the... So we just got an amazing air session. Come on, man, bro. No. This is my second one. But look at the centering though, it's like so bad again. My first one actually had decent centering compared to this one. Like just look at the bottom, it's pretty bad, But hey, we got an amazing rare. I mean, I can't complain. And we didn't get anything else behind the amazing rare Zacian. So we got her two amazing rares, which means I will keep this one sealed. There could maybe be something in there, you never know. Could be, couldn't be, I'm not sure, you know. Nobody's sure at this point. Also, for the people who join in a bit later, so I was talking about this earlier. I will keep this one at the side as well. How much you paid for that pack? How do you mean? For the booster box? Booster box is 36 packs and I paid 130 euros for it. The only one I want from this set is Rayquaza. Yeah, Rayquaza is sick. I have the Japanese one though. Yeah, not really interested in the Japanese one of course. I have all of the 6 Amazing Rares in Japanese. I pulled the Celebi Amazing Rare in my last booster box, which I was so happy about. Like, it was my last booster pack. It was a Celebi artwork. I kept all of the Celebi artworks for last. I had 9 Celebi artworks. The very last pack of the booster box I opened. I mean, I had to. I had only pulled 1 amazing rare so far from 35 packs. So I was like, okay, last pack has the amazing rare. So I open it. I was like, I don't really want to open it. But it was an amazing rare Celebi, so thank goodness. Thank you Pokemon for like giving me this luck. I mean, I have 2 Pikachu VMAXs as well now. I mean, come on man, my luck is out of this world, to be honest. Like, that's why I'm happy we just pulled the amazing rare as well, because now I know the last Celebi artwork I have, I don't have to actually open it. But we still haven't gotten a Pikachu V. So yeah, I paid 130 euros for the complete booster box. If you divide that by 36, we got a Vaporeon Reverse Holo, which is a rare and is an evolution, so that's a very nice card, and an Explode regular rare. So if you divide 130 with 36, let's actually, I'm just gonna do that real quick right now, just to see how much I paid for 1 single booster pack. Oh! 3 euros and 60 cents. Of course, these were pre-ordered. I don't know what the prices for a booster box are right now. But 3 euros and 60 cents. Dota time. 2 more packs, bro. 2 more packs. And then I actually go like, put away my cards and organize them. I'm gonna sell this one as well. I mean, Dragation, if you're interested in buying the Pikachu, just... Friendly price for you, 250. And I'm not even kidding, like 250 euros is actually like a friendly price. Because this one, I just see it selling for like 300. Which is insane. So another code card, which will be the second last one for this evening. Another psychic energy. We actually got a few, I think like 4 or 5. So time, how do you mean time? Time, how much time left? I don't know, like 15 minutes? Do we get the Pikachu? Okay, bye for... But are you serious? Ah, it's another Zygarde Holo! This is the second one. I sell 2 for... Yeah, bro, nah. You can shove it up where the sun doesn't shine, eh? So give me 50. I don't think that's how it works, my friend. No, I'll just put it up for sale myself for $275 or something like that. Hey, yo! No!
I opened the Celebi pack.
The one pack I didn't want to open. I opened the Celebi pack. Yo guys. I just opened my Celebi pack I wanted to keep sealed, so now I don't even have a Celebi pack artwork. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. Does anyone have a Celebi artwork 3rd voltage pack on sale? Please let me know. Oh my god. I feel bad now. Yeah? What do you mean, yeah? 500? Fuck off, man. Picky pack! Oh, that's not a reversal. We've actually pulled that one. And a Togekiss V! I actually have this one already. Come on, just give me a Pikachu V. We only have one pack left. And I think we've pulled 4 V cards right now, as you can see here. I don't think there's actually anything gonna be in this one. My throat is so dry, like, jeez. Oh, my god. Waiting for. It's a green go card! I'm gonna show the QR code for this one. It's last one. I feel bad because I opened the Celebi card. I don't even care about this one. But maybe there's a Charizard, you never know. I mean, Charizard is still a regular rare. Could be another reverse in here as well. Or a 3rd amazing rare. It's a Wailord reverse and a Shiftry regular rare. Okay, so not what we expected. We didn't get the Pikachu V or the Pikachu V. Full art, but I can't complain, like, this box was a monster box. The pulls we've had, the 2 amazing rares, were the Zacian and Raikou. Although the centering, yeah, the centering is bad, but doesn't matter that much, for me at least. It's not like I was gonna grade them anyway. We got a full art trainer Bea, and a Galarian Surfash V full art. Yo! Pikachu's gift, thank you so much for the pack codes. So if anyone's watching that does like the TCG online, make sure to grab one each. I mean, I don't know how many people are in here trying to get some code cards, but like, get one. If it's invalid, get the other one. So maybe 3 people like get all one code. So we got a Togekiss V, a Talonflame V. Thanks for the Pokemon Con addresses. Yeah, no problem, man. I do it with a lot of pleasure. The next openings I'm gonna do is some shiny stars! Let's go! If I can get a shiny, like, Charizard VMAX, like, I'm gonna be fucking hyped! Jeez, man, like, my luck is insane with these. With these openings, man, I'm insane. Got a reverse holo Charizard, which is gonna go in my collection as well. The 2 Chunkachus! There are 2 Chunkachus and we both got them. The Pikachu VMAX and Rainbow Pikachu. Goddamn VMAX, it's like, come on, man, look at the shine of on that. Jeez. Beautiful cards, yeah, they really are some beautiful cards.